It is time to vote. Karen, you're up.
You're one of the fiercest competitors I've ever met. My heart hurts to watch you go.
This is absolutely nothing personal. I'm just voting with the rest of the tribe.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Karen. Steph. One vote Steph, one vote Karen. Steph. Two votes Steph, one vote Karen. Steph. That's three votes Steph. One vote, Karen. 12th person voted out, and the third member of our jury, Steph. It's four votes, that's enough. Now bring your torch.
Good luck, guys.
Steph, tribe has spoken. Time to go. Well, relatively speaking, another easy vote. Last tribal council, somebody quit. This time you vote out the last remaining Oolong member. We are now down to six original Karora members. This happy family's about to be broken up. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.